Friends, welcome to the channel. So in this video I'll be showing you how to stream USB cam from which is attached to my Raspberry Pi device, and I am creating a video server. So first I have this Angry IP scanner, so you can go to Google and download it. And I know the IP range, which starts from, I can give here one also, and from this 1 to 200 I am scanning so that I can find the Raspberry Pi address. So let's do it once again. So Raspberry Pi device is connected with the LAN cable. I can see the IP address is 102, so I have VNC connector. So here I gave the address 102 and IP and then username and password, and then I have logged in here and I have my document. So first I have to do update, then upgrade, and then these are the steps which I have already executed to install the packages which are related to this live streaming. So after doing these steps one by one, there are some configuration which need to be done. So configuring motion, so that I have done, I'll show you. So this is my motion file, so I have edited according to the document. So this I have set to yes, it was no actually. And then one more file was this one. So in this, so one was etc motion, and .conf. So in this setup mode, so in the document we have this daemon on stream localhost off, output pictures off, FFmpeg movies off, so that I have done daemon, you can see here on. And then stream localhost off. So you have to go to that file, search for stream localhost. So this is set to off, it was on actually. So here to, I'll give the link of this document in the video of the comment section. So I have set all the values accordingly, and then let's close this file. And then I have started the service motion, so pseudo service motion start. So I know the IP address of Raspberry Pi. Let's check to start also. So it is running on 8081. So this is so this means it is running on all the IP addresses. So this is local, so I will access from my laptop. So I have given the IP address and then 8081, and I can show you. So this is live stream, you can see the bulb outside the gallery, it is sometimes it's becoming dim. See the timer also, it can see again the bulb is becoming dim in my gallery. can see the hand which is moving. That was my hand actually. So I checked it. It's working actually. So streaming is a little bit slow, but we can use this for different purpose, creating a video server, remote view, can do that. So thanks, friends. Thanks for watching this video, and you can comment if you have any doubt regarding this, how to connect Raspberry Pi, how to connect different circuits, and how to mainly in Raspberry Pi, the main effort is to set up all the everything like USB webcam, and then installing all the packages, and then you should be having little patience for the Raspberry Pi 3 device. So thanks for watching. Goodbye.